I have always thought that what is needed is the development of people who are interested not in being leaders as much as in developing leadership in others.
From the 1930s through the turbulent 1960s, her tireless work behind the scenes helped to define the civil rights movement as much more than just protesting for the right to vote, own a home, or even sit at a lunch counter. A strong and determined leader, Ella Baker saw the fight for civil rights as a struggle for humanity as a whole.